Matthew Jinks from SKS Technologies. Matthew, good morning. Good to meet you.
Good morning, Andrew. Nice to meet you also.
Look, Matthew, for those new to SKS Technologies, tell us a bit about the business, what you do.
So SKS Technologies is a business that's focused on building a leading integrated technology business, and we'd like to do that nationally with full geographic presence across the country.
So what does that mean, a leading integrated business? Just to give us some specifics and an example.
Yeah, so you know, we tend to lead with audiovisual and IT technology type solutions, not too dissimilar to what we're doing right here today. Video conferencing systems, media walls, that type of thing. We also do integrated communication networking solutions in environments like data centers, and with a key sort of focus area that we'd be expanding into is sort of the defense communication network market as well. And we also do electrical solutions.
Is there any examples, give us an indication as to who some of your clients are?
Yeah, so we like to think we have quite a blue chip type clientele between state government, federal governments, large corporates, and those style clients.
Give us say a couple of words here, Matthew, as far as your half yearly announcement. You saw a good increase in revenue and profit here. Give us an overview.
Yeah, so we had quite a strong revenue growth on the top line there of 102%, which was quite significant. We expect that continue into next financial year. We also saw a very strong net profit growth of 104%. And really one of the key metrics for us as well is our work in hand position. And we can kind of see there that in the same corresponding period last year, we had $10 million worth of work in hand. We're now sitting at $45 million. So that's a 450% increase in our work in hand position, which really does give an indication of the exponential growth of the business and the future growth to come.
So moving forward, what are your priorities? What's the focus as far as the second half here?
So the second half is really betting. We've made a number of key industry professional appointments right across the country and embedding those people within the business and expanding our offering geographically across the country is a key aspect for what we're working on at the moment. And we are in the process of opening a branch in Darwin to, again, further expand into the defence market.
So a focus firmly on organic growth for you.
Yeah, absolutely organic growth at this point in time. We can kind of see, as I mentioned, with our work in hand position, that's all organic growth that's going and traveling very well. And we want to ensure that we continue that growth and actually deliver on the outcomes and the projects that we're being engaged to do.
I suppose just a final word, Matthew. What do you reckon sets SKS Technologies apart from other companies in your peer group?
Yeah, certainly within our industry, we're the only company that has full national presence that can provide a full end-to-end technology solution. And in an extension to that, we're the only publicly listed company that can do that as well.
Good to meet you this morning. Thanks very much.
Fantastic. Lovely to meet you too, Andrew. Thanks for your time.